somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota lived a young boy in a rocky raccoon. A one day his woman ran off with another guy. You hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. One day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Pigeon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. The name was McGill, she called herself Bill, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin, said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot. Then Rocky collapsed in the corner. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba. Ba ba da ba da. Proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, yes, I'll be better, just as soon as I am able. Now Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out and he left in no doubt to help in good Rocky's revival.